I'm going crabbing for the first time in forever. I've already got one thing out. It's a really simple matter. You just get your twine. You get a good amount of it, get a good length. Take a weight of some sort. I've got some good old-fashioned 1 ounce lead here. And then you get yourself a nice bit of line so that you have enough length to work with. And get yourself a nice piece of meat of some sort. This is a chicken neck. It's a little frozen, but that's all right. Tie the chicken neck onto the line and throw it out there. Simple as that. So now I have my bait ready to go. I'm going to just drop it in the water. And you just let it go down till it hits the bottom. Pull it kind of tight, sort of. I wrap it around here. And then you just wait. You give it enough time and the crabs come around. Yeah, somebody's moved that one already. Let's take a look. You pull it up slow. Get your net under there. And there you go. I did. He's just a little guy. He's not big enough to keep. So there we go. We've had some fun. Got it. Okay. Yes, I hear you. Yes. Okay. No. Go. Yes. Oh, yeah. You're scary. You are very scary. Hello there, buddy. Yep. Now, he's only about 3 inches. So he's not near big enough to keep. So you try to catch him, get him by the areas there, and just drop him back in. Oh, that's a good sized one. Get the net underneath it. And there we are. Look at that sucker. Wow. I think it might be a keeper. We'll find out. From tip to tip, where's the cooler? Can you open it for me? Oh, somehow I picked up a little tiny fish too. We'll throw him back. No, these guys are too small. Check out the jellyfish.
Where?
Right there.
I've never seen one before.
Yeah. That is an eel.
Ew.
Oh, that is so cool. They're fantastic eating, but I don't really want to deal with it. It's another little guy. Fishing an over-under rig out here in Lagoon at Northside Park. Nothing really fancy. Already gotten a couple of bites. It's a windy and rainy day today. Supposed to be spot and perch and other stuff in here. It's starting to rain a little. Oh, I got something. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Come on, go in. Perfect. Ah, croaker. Now, this is not the way that I'm supposed to catch you. You're not what I'm looking for, okay? This is not what I wanted.
Silly crab.
Yes, yes, I see you. Come on. You want to go back into the ocean. Back into the ocean. Come on, buddy. There you go.
Oh, got something. Looks like a little croaker.
That was a spot.
Ha ha! It's a spot. I caught a spot. Very cool. Just a little guy, but I caught him. Well, how fun is that? And yeah, my hands are pretty wet, so I'll show them to you in the net here. This is a spot. It's a type of saltwater perch, I believe. Pretty nifty. Boop, into the water he goes. Oh, I'm hooked into something. Oh yeah. Hooked on something. I think it's another croaker. It is another croaker. Listen to him go. Oh, listen to the guy. He's so funny. He's like, croak, croak. I'm mad at you. I'm mad at you. Not very big croakers in here. They're about 6 or 7 inches maybe. Seems like that bait actually works pretty well when it's just a tiny little bit like that. Oh. Yeah, got another one. Hey, the fighter. Oh, I got two of them. Double hooked. Two croakers. Little croakers. They're so not happy with me.
And here you go, buddy. There you go. This has been a fine day for fishing. These are not keeper size. I guess croakers had to be 9 inches, eight or nine inches. And these are only like 6 inches each, so that's fine.
Got something. Something on the line. Fighting. Another croaker. A small one. Oh wait, no, this is a spot. Oh, look at him. Isn't he pretty? Isn't he a beautiful fish? Okay. Let me get you in the net and get the hook out of you.
Ain't he pretty? I think that's done. Well, that was a lovely time fishing, but now it's decided to pour.